Hi.
Hi.
I bet I'm the last person you wanted to see right now.
Well, maybe not the last person. Maybe the second or third to last person. I wouldn't want to see my sixth grade English teacher, Miss Posey. She was awful. Or my college boyfriend. He dumped me on an answering machine.
Listen, Suzi, I'm really sorry. I really wish I could have been the person you thought I was. I just figured if I told you the truth, you wouldn't want me in your life, and I really enjoyed being in yours.
I really enjoy being in your life, too, for what it's worth.
Well, I've got some really good news. We're gonna... Ow! Oh my God, are you okay?
The baby's coming!
Right now? Now?
My water broke this morning. My contraction started an hour ago. Ow!
Where is everyone?
Jesse's on his way.
Okay, what should I do?
Hot water? Towels?
You know what, on second thought, let's just get in the car and go to the hospital. Yeah, I think the hospital's better because a lot of people can help us there and I can't really do much here.
No, I'm fine. My contraction ended. It'll be hours before I have this baby.
And it's already that painful?
You ain't seen nothing yet. It's gonna get a whole lot worse before we turn this mother out.
Oh.
What were you saying?
Oh, the Vista wants you.
Ah!
Are you sure this is normal?
Yes, it's fine. The Vista, that's amazing. When?
In 2 hours. They had a cancellation.
Yeah. That's not gonna work for me.